Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Love.
That's a rough strain you want, Broke?
Oh, they ain't so rough.
What's that fella doing tangled up in that fence over there?
Yeah, he's new.
He'll never be old.
See you around, Mr. Love.
Now, wait a minute, boys. Y'all hide on here as horse tamers.
Oh, we just quit.
Look, those animals ain't gonna be no trouble at all. Not to a couple of good horse handlers like you two. Oh, there's maybe one or two of them gonna run out kind of rank, but most of them ponies have broke already. Now, you take that blaze-faced roan standing out there like a milk pen cage. Bet you've been rode 1,000 miles. All it takes a couple of saddlings to gentle him down.
Next time you're in Sedona, Mr. Love, you better get your eyes tested. Hmm? There's healed over spur marks on that old roan's shoulders.
That means only one thing.
Trouble.
Decent outfit, give a horse like that away to keep from crippling up good cowboys.
Boys, I'm telling you, that roan's got the makings of a good rope pony. You just get a little of that tallow melted down now. Probably want him for the old lady and the kids to ride. I'm paying more than I did last year.
How much?
Say $5 a head.
Seven.
Say six.
I can get your new man to do it for that.
Say 6.5.
Seven.
Say seven.
I get those fellas out of that corral and let that string settle down, huh?
Rafe, you boys pick up your rigs and walk away.